It's just, it's still tantalizing to just see Birdie with something you want to hit him. You don't want to give him another chance. Oh, like I said.
Oh, I know. You got to be really careful because he does so much damage.
Headaches.
Don't get stunned. Oh, this hurts. Oh, I guess.
Oh, and the overhead. Yo, Veggie takes out Chris G.
Chris G. Oh, the wink. That was for you.
That was clearly for me.
The chat. The wink.
Overhead again. The defenses have been on point.
Oh!
Oh! And he gets thrown himself. Harumi.
Harumi. That was actually a very good match.
She looks so nice and polite. And but she's a killer.
Yep, she is a killer.
She makes it out of her pool in winners. Xian Chang makes it out in losers, and that is our last.
Oh, a cross counter attempt. Not to flinch. Back throw.
Hito taking everything.
Can't get hit. Oh, but they don't see.
Oh, he's going to DP and catch it.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
Oh, that was so clean.
In freeze frame.
How did he know? That was cool as a cucumber.
So good. He's powered up.
Call that plus two for me real quick. Hold left for me. See how you're letting them rip?
Yep.
Oh, what? Try to anti with a crouch strong. Is you crazy?
Very unfortunate drop from ZY.
Flash kick. Oh, my goodness. Now watch it. Daigo got to be careful now. Oh, my sweet child of mine. Take the throw. He's going to take it. He's with it. Ow! Defense, throw me!
Wow!
He said, come on. Don't try to hit me. Hit me!
The guts. That was nothing but guts. That's berserk.
Come on. Don't try to hit me. Hit me!
Hit me.
Look at Morpheus right there.
Daigo.
Oh, that could have been an anti-air, but here comes Itani.
You got the turnaround?
Yo, the slight walk up into the demon against Smug. Smug looking up to the skies, and he is defeated.
Oh, the Mesuts.
Tamura recognizes that, gets out of the corner, back to mid-screen, activates Rod, just trying to get him away. Play this range game, but it's not working. The sweep lands.
And he didn't even cancel that the V trigger. He must have known it was going to hit. No dash in his face, nothing happens. This should be the kill. And Reggie C takes it 2-0.
Wow, so that is a pretty clear version of sportsmanship, right? You couldn't get better. You're playing a mirror. It's completely fair. And you lose, and you're just still having fun.
Yeah, certainly. Tamura showed that he had, a basic understanding of Guile, but his execution and knowledge of the deeper workings of the character were just clearly not on the level of Reggie, who was doing everything.
Yeah, he was doing everything.
I really like that, actually. He would
just
do
the... Yes!
Carry a tackle.
Yes! That is the proper spacing for that, actually. I actually do that myself. Oh, my goodness. Man. He's watching this man. Christ!
It's going to work right now.
He's getting executed right now. He's going to... Oh, my goodness. This is for rape. Word. He didn't want the perfect. Chris T. Another chance at life. Don't make it. Don't call it a comeback.
Don't let this man start walking on water.
Oh, my goodness. Don't call it a comeback.
Chris T.
Are you serious? Stun. Activated.
Oh, no.
Back throw. Are you serious? Oh, he missed the jump.
He did.
What?
He missed it. Oh, no.
Dropping the potato. What's wrong with these guys? And now Ryusei has the Aegis. That's a punish.
No, it's not. Great block.
What is going? What's going on?
This is absolutely nuts. No DP, no challenge whatsoever. This man avoided the heavenly knees.
Oh my goodness!
Chris T very upset. I would be as well. But you can see what's going on. Ryusei very happy, able to put one round up. Nice sweep kick. First date jitters.
Yeah, but did lose the corner position.
Nice confirm. Oh, the chase on the back dash again. And guess what? Gachacoon? Well, okay, not quite yet.
Wow, what? And it didn't...
Oh. Wow, yeah, again. Much to lose there.
Yeah, that's a youthful mistake again.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, good poke.
Yeah, he's very weary of the situation that he's in, where Rashid wants to escape the corner, and he chooses to back off, which is a very smart play, back into the neutral. Nothing gained, nothing lost.
And we still have lots of time, and Birdie doing so much damage, can down. He's got time to make decisions.
Ooh, okay. That was a bait if I ever seen one. Hook, line, and sinker skip to my Lou, and the damage.
That go for go now. The advantage all gets eaten up by the EX putting mixer. Nice headbutt there. Slow down that momentum.
Oh, and the follow through JB. Falling. The WP, well played. Daikoku Go from Japan.
With those crush counters. Fujimori's actually matching on backdash, thinking it's a command throw. That's why he keeps getting blessed like that. Scoop. Fujimori gotta bring this back. He already got his two ball V trigger ready. There it is, the guess. Where we going? Command throw? Yup. That's big damage. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, where your health points go?
Jesus Christ.
He's not dead. He's not dead.
Not quite.
Oh
it's
my
over.
Goodness. That
it's
was,
over.
That was harassment.
That was broken.
That was harassment at his finest. Benjamin, Problem X, advances in the winner's side convincingly.
Oh, the reversal. Gonna go for the throw?
This is so difficult.
Wait.
Oh, okay. Flip, flicking away.
Ooh, ooh. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Just keep using it. Oh, nice. The reversal. Keep him down.
Oh,
Ava, no reason not to, right?
Ooh, is Ava, is he slow playing or does he just feel stifled at this point, afraid to press a button? Oof.
Here's the thing, right? I mean, he had to make something happen because if you give Birdie too much space, he gets to set up a can, and then you're in real trouble.
Yeah.
But you're also at a disadvantage in the footsies, and you can't jump at him either, so it's very difficult. And Trashbox ready with the donut, smiling at the camera, willing to gain a couple calories. For
ooh!
Stop it. Wake up, Jab.
Puts him back in the corner.
Right back in the corner. You're on timeout, mister.
Oh, wow. That was not what he wanted, but he got the job done. Short and sweet. Gran Todakai moves on, representing Panama. Salvulent moves back.
Moves back into losers. Not sure who he was representing, but
he wasn't representing down back.
ま、キャミ側やっぱり序盤でメナトに対してはもうターン本気で取りに行かないと厳しい組み合わせだと思うので、ここでしょ、いなし続けることが、ミッションですね。まあ遠距離が強いメナトなだけに、もう無理やりダウンをさせて、なんとかダメージにしていきたいというところ。Put
back, gaining more effective meter throughout the round.
He doesn't even care about
that. And that should be a punish. No, doesn't get anything but a jab.
He's got such a lead that he doesn't need to overextend himself to try
very
to get
very nice
done.
Counter hit only combo from Zaul. No meter here, so we can charge it up. Oh. Yes, very nice. Unfortunately, hits only the first hit.
There
okay,
it is.
And that's going to be a stun.
Oh.
With the right combo, this should kill. Let's take it easy. Yes, he does. And Zaul makes it.
Wow.
Yes, he is. That delayed jab. Never let him down. Catching the delayed throw.
I love the V-skill into the punch or the V-skill into the kick. Oh, now give him tips.
It was so quick, he's wondering if the match is over.
Yeah.
He was actually getting ready
yeah,
to play
two.
Again.
That's been two. That's been two. You're correct, Giowa. You
sorry,
did
buddy.
It.
It's over, man.
You did it. It was stop, two. Stop, don't worry. Stop. It was that quick. Oh, is that?
Oh, still the general.
Daddy? Oh!
The general. What you say, mate? The daddy, mate.
Back throw again. Activation, yes, sir.
Oh, oh that should be a huge punish!
No! Doesn't spend the critical art!
Oh, why?
Other side! Here comes the kunai! This should be enough! Fujimura! Yes,
oh
sir!
God.
Does it again! Taking it from beneath Snake Eyes, the Snake Charmer himself, Fujimura, putting Snake and losers.
Why not critical?
You know,
oh, I love that DP. He tried a neutral jump from a safe range outside of it, but he pulled him down.
Wow. Forward, yeah, that's
and he pays the price, but he did get out of the corner. He says no. Back in, and the stun, this could be it.
Yeah, I can see the look on Pierre Rod's face. He knew it was it. And he's, yeah.
Misty delivers, very serious. He saw a little smile sneak out of the corner of his mouth. There it is. They're like, okay.
I was about to say,
job,
like,
kid.
Eduardo, watch out. The camera's on you. Don't let them read your lips. Don't. Oh, okay, then he said something else, and I was like, okay.
His presence.
And just as we say that, he gets stunned by Big Bird. Big jumping combo up, yup, and now what, end off with a high? No, gets
that's thrown. Unfortunate, yep. Caught the overhead, back-to-back grabs.
Are we gonna see a turnaround? Look at that shimmy. Activation, big thing.
One more for stun, and
that's
he gets it.
Oh
big Bird
God.
Bet it all. Big bet for ooh. Big Bird. XYZZY moving on.
It's over.
Oh, and we're in Vegas.
Not looking too good.
Watch the wristwatch. What time is it? There it is. It's in your face. Read it.
What?
You see the wristwatch on my man's neck?
I'm watching that.
Ooh, plus frames.
Look,
what up?
Manoa has not respected that wake up. I think that's
shimmy.
Gonna do it.
Yes.
It is enough, and Christina is gonna move on. Manoa
soft
being
smile.
Sent to maybe loser's yeah. bracket. I'm not sure. I'm
she
not
seems
sure.
very happy about that. Giving it up. Good respect there. I like that. It was. that had the old days feel of just like, you know, when things aren't, we see a lot of
the shimmy.
Same story. Same story.
Yeah, that's
different
right.
Chapter.
Whip that hair.
Amazing. Amazing. See, I need to ask her what kind of shampoo she uses, because you know what? I want to get that kind of, you know, that bounce. But for now, I'm just going to chill in the...
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!